of us makes a difference every single day. You cannot, none of us can live through a day without making some kind of impact. Just think of the different ways that technology is enabling us to live in greater harmony with nature, the electric cars and so forth. Think about what we do each day to make this a better world, to make it a better world for our children and theirs. Who have been delivered such blows by fate, and yet they've risen above them. And so those are my reasons for hope. The energy and commitment of young people once they know the problems and they're empowered to take action. The amazing human brain, the resilience of nature, social media, and this indomitable human spirit. Those are my reasons for hope, and that is the message that I share with you today, and thank you all for coming.